minute for Russell Jones to speak some stories he's seen on the streets of Los Santos. It's been a grimy couple years out here, just grinding, you know what? Oh, boy. Oh. Remember Daphne, she was always really nice and clean, and she got mixed up with the wrong clowns in the party scene, acting like a drama queen, then became a fiend on the street living that dream, got crushed with everything else, now look at her, somebody spelt. White beater, took a heater, put it to her mouth, blew her brains all out, on the wall, what comes next, Corvettes and limo jets, private flights, Italy seems very nice, in the summertime, everybody wants to be on their grind. Where do we live now? In the ghetto, and this is our hometown. No easy way out. Take the gun to shout it all about. Oh, shout it all about. Oh, no. Shout it all about. Oh, grab the gun. No, no. Shout it all about. There was another girl I knew, with the wrong crew, gang banging, started taking lots of pills, skipping school and acting like a fool. Then she got mixed up, got 9 slugs to her mouth. Ask where she is now, down in the gutter. Everybody knows her world is a blunder. And what about a mother? Nobody would love her, one child under. And everybody wants to know, what is this about the ghetto? Seems so nice and proud on those videos on MTV that play them like it's the life to be. But it isn't. We should be encouraging kids and brothers and sisters. Everybody knows that this is sister. Narcissist. Twisted logic, everybody knows that we is the problem. Don't wanna do anything about it, but contribute to the outcome. The government is situated, Ronald administration. Everybody knows that this is the situation that we are in. A predicament, everybody needs to get the equivalent of a diploma at least. To be something other, something other than a hustler. Get out the gutter, man, you wonder what all goes through these kids' minds, because they're acting crazy like all the time. I saw two girls get shot the other day while I was on my grind on the corner, but not selling half a blow to the other corner. I mean, I was just like selling my CDs and acting really nice. A guy came up to me with a knife, told me to give him my money and my life. Damn, I took my life CDs and ran. And then my guys came up from the back, took out the gas, bust him in the back. What are you gonna do about that? Irony is not. Child misery in the ghetto. I knew a girl, her name was Pearl. She was a pearl in my mind, in my world. Her soul was on time, touching mine. We were really close friends from the age of 3, and she grew up to be a fiend, you see. And I didn't know what to do about it. I tried to tell her to go to AA and get help with, but she didn't do anything about her problem. She just got bored and then sat in her problems. Drank them away, drank them to death. Everybody knows that she made her own bed. What do you think about that? Take your last breath. What do you wish about that, man? I wish everybody could see the plan that they have. Everything wants to get bigger. Everything wants to be better. But we can't unless we rise up out of our constraints. And you see that the glory of the TV is nothing you want to be. Trust me, listen up. Do something real worthwhile for your child. Get up at the ghetto, maybe travel to the Nile. Get some history, learn some education for your teeth. I mean your mind, what does that mean? Teachers on the grind, what you see? Teachers do their job because the government told them what to say and what to do, and then they give them the product. Everybody knows that they is the product, and nobody wants to be part of their product. So they grab the heater and they go to the corner, sell that crack, and everybody wants to get a brother. Everybody wants to be gangbanging and real cool. Everybody wants to be skipping school and selling jewels. I mean making real ice, chain heavy. Everybody wants to be on the steady grind. Everybody wants to be the mastermind one time. But in the ghetto, life isn't what it's worth. Might as well just take a hearse, drive up the corner, pick everybody up and go out the house and leave out of town.